situation of 6 against 4 and subdivided in some sequences of 3 against 1, because the objective is to develop in the boys the ball possession capacity, the notion of I need a lot of movement to create superiority situations. The two kids playing as jokers are kids with a bigger tendency to be midfield players, which are normally the players with more touches in the ball, more capacity to organize.
Bora, vira, mete, agora, vai para o corredor do outro lado.
Because in the same exercise, the exercise was static, because they had a tactical thinking in relation to the exercise. The exercise was technical, because they need a good control, a good coordination, a good passing, a good movement, and was physical. Because it was very, very demanding. The exercise was so specific that they were working everything.
Mais, mais dinâmica. Ó, está a ver? Para, para, para. Estás a ver agora? Se ele tem conseguido manter a posse de bola, tu estavas aqui e o amarelo estava em cima de ti. Não tinha opção nenhuma para jogar. Não podia jogar contigo. Tu estás aqui em cima da linha, ele está contigo. Portanto, quando tu vês que a bola vem para cá, vai criar espaço por lá. Vai criar espaço, vai. É melhor estar a criar espaço fora e depois atacar o espaço dentro do que estar já no espaço interior. André, verde.
They were breaking, they were turning, they were sprinting, they were changing direction. They couldn't stop. Even the players not involved directly with the ball, they had to be always in permanent movement. To receive the ball or to try to control the movement of a player that wants to be free to receive the ball. And by the physical point of view, the exercise was so demanding.
Falou!
Sou!
Eu sou! Jogado! Ok, parou!
I could easily feel that some of the kids were getting really tired with the exercise, which is absolutely normal. That's why even with adults, we need to control in this kind of exercise, we need to control the time of the exercise, the space of the exercise, the number of players involved in the exercise, the number of repetitions, the time in between repetitions, because we can achieve so many different physical qualities. And if the period of recovery is a complete period where you recover completely and you start the next repetition completely fine, is one objective. If you decided no, I don't want a complete recuperation, I just want a little period for a different kind of adaptation, the exercise is so rich.